I am recommending that the Board of Education reject the fact finder's report.
In a unanimous vote Tuesday night, Cleveland school board members rejected a fact finder's report that would have essentially sent a tentative labor contract for the district's teachers to consider. It's a report the Cleveland Teachers Union had already recommended that its members reject as well.
Although we are unable to bring these negotiations to close this evening, the district's negotiating team and I remain committed to negotiating a contract with the CTU that is good for the district's children, fair to our employees, and protects the progress the district has made.
Cleveland teachers and the school district have been negotiating for a new contract since last November. In February, they agreed to let a fact finder, similar to a mediator, come up with a proposal that both sides could live with.
I will say that the fact finder's report has moved both sides a long way, and she gets us closer to the finish line. This report brings us to that home stretch.
Cleveland Teachers Union President David Kwolke says teachers agreed on some things in the report and disagreed on others. For example, he says in reference to salaries and evaluations, the fact finder recommended both sides return to the bargaining table, but there would be no guarantee that would happen.
By accepting the report, you basically shut down all those talks because the report would be good for the 3 years.
Union leaders say they also expect the teachers to reject the fact finder's report and hope they can agree on a contract before their current one ends June 30th.
We're united as a union. We want a fair contract, one that's good for kids and one that's fair for educators, and we're willing and ready to go back to the table and get that job done.